Hi all, and welcome to our Mr. Pandaria Let's Play. We are standing outside Peter Sarun, where we're gonna do our first little one through with the money stuff and dealio. So yeah, let's get on to it. But first, let's do a little Texas two-step here to get started, and a twirl, and yeah, I think that's gonna be enough. Okay, let's get started. So, we are outside Pit of Sharon here, and your first question will probably be how to get to here, and yeah, let's do this one. Don't, yeah, ignore these lines here. There we go. Off. This here is Ice Crown Citadel. You know how to, many people know how to get to the Lich King dungeon. That's the, just a big dungeon out front here. But to get to Pit of Sarun, you see this platform up here that goes in on this side? That is how you get to it. Let me just show you. As you can see, I got my legendary cloak on and stuff. And I got a full, almost a full cleared inventory here. I got tons of cool stuff here. So yeah, as you can see, we're outside here. The map isn't like a one-to-one scale, but yeah. Down there, we have the entrance to the Lich King. And here we have the portal stone to the Lich King. Up here, we have a portal stone. I think that's inside, yeah. But as you can see, there is flying mounts up there. And to get up here, you actually need a flying mount. So sadly, yes. You cannot get up here without a flying mount. Don't hold me to it. I'm not sure if you can get a flight up here. I don't think so. There might be a way you can get up here without a flying mount, but the best bet would be a flying mount. And here is the meeting stone, the summoning stone for the pit, these three dungeons here. The Forge of Souls, the Halls of Reflection, and the Pit of Sharon. We're gonna do Pit of Sharon because I've looked at some YouTube videos, and it seems like this is the best bet. So being at level 90, putting it at 5-man heroics would be the best bet. So see you on the other side. Oh, wait a minute. That's goddamn fast. Oh, yeah, we're already here. Cool. So yeah, I got a raptor mount. You can use whatever mount you want to. That's pretty cool inside of an instance. So yeah, let's plot out the route to go. Remember, in order to farm Pit of Sarun here, you must not kill the Forge Master or Ick and Eric or Carrick, what the heck his name is called, or the Sir Scourge Lord Tyrannus up here. You mustn't destroy any of the bosses whatsoever. So this is the path we're gonna take. We're gonna run out here, down, picking up some over here, back up over here, around down again. Yeah, do you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna run it. Gonna pick these two guys up. Start the event.
The intruders have entered the master's domain.
Gonna run down to this big guy right down here. Oh, he's pissed as hell.
Fit to labor in a quarry.
Gonna run up to this guy. Oh, he's also pissed as hell. Running past these guys. Past these guys. Making sure they're all with you. Running past this guy. Whoa, be careful that he doesn't hit you off the horse. Running past these guys. Whoa, he's pissed. Running past these guys. Past these guys. Past these guys. And always make sure that they don't knock you off your mount. Because that's a... yeah, that's a... that's a bitch.
Destroy these interlopers.
Okay, here they come. Gonna wait for them to just... okay, running past these guys. Whoa.
Please forgive
making
me
sure that they come there. The casters can't damage you when you're level 90, so we'll run past these guys. Running over to this guy over here, starting another event.
Please
have to make your way across this quarry on your own.
Okay, running past these guys.
Free any Alliance slaves that you come across.
We will make sure that the runners that run for you and not the casters are
reinforcements and join you on the other side of the quarry.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's all bundled up nice and neat. You can bypass this one, but make sure you run like this, because look at this. Yep, he's gonna automatically follow you. Running past this guy, he's pissed as hell. Making sure that all of them is with you. The casters can actually path back and lose aggro, but yeah. And that one is with us too. The other Protodrake. This guy is pissed as hell, so he's gonna follow you no matter what you do. You can do this little jump I just did there, but it doesn't matter. You don't have to. But then I suggest you bypass this group. Going on to this guy, he's pissed as hell too. Just making sure that everybody wants to kill you. And here they come. Whoa, ow, 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 goddammit. And here the casters come, and they're gonna cast some fierce. Now, here comes the pit a bit. You see these teeth right here? Go into this one. Stand right here at the edge. And do your thing. And we're done. As you can see, I went from 598 to 530,000 health. It's not a lot, but it's still quite a bit. And it seems like we got everything, so let's open up our inventory here. Let's just see. Let's hope that we get something cool. Okay. It's just that it needs to load things up and stuff like that. You probably had to click it once or twice, I think. Apparently for me, it's just twice. Okay, cool. No more. Nope. When the pouch doesn't come forward on your hand, it means you have looted everything. Okay, cool. So, let's see. We got a green belt, a green pair of shoes, and a lot of crap. Now would be a good time if you have this, the Traveler's Thunder, Thunder Mount, costing a whopping 4,000 gold, 14,000 gold, sorry, at Dalaran. So, if you got this one, perfect, then you can just click on this little guy or click on that other guy and sell your stuff. I always do this, I run back here to the instance portal. I click on a guy, yep, and I sell everything that is not green. Yeah, sorry about the sound. Sell everything that is not green. So we got that and that, and up here I got the an add-on called Titan Panel, and in that add-on there is a plugin called Finances or Currency. Either one works. This one I think is the best because it actually tracks how much money you earned this session, as you can see down there. Starting gold 4,587 earned this session just by selling the junk and from looting the gold from the monsters. 42 gold for one run. Now we're gonna, yeah. Apparently, I had a big repair bill. Yeah, screw it. Okay, jump back out. And now, because you haven't killed any of the bosses, Peter Vjok's run has been reset. How did I do that without going up here, you ask? Well, in the description below, let me see if I can find it. Let me see here. It's the money dealio. Here we go. Instant reset. It's pretty cool, huh? In the description below, you will see this script. You can put in a macro. And I've put it down here to my mouse button. So I just click the mouse button and the instant is reset. Then we can do it again.
Yay.
Okay, you were fast before you get... Okay, cool. I was just about to say you were fast before. Okay, and we're already here, and the instance is completely reset. And we can do it again. And again. And again. So we're gonna do it one more time, full... Full length.
Signal the alarms.
Then I'm Father, going to
not even fit to labor in a quarry.
Video edit it in some final moments. Runs that I've done. Whoop, picking up these guys.
More than mindless undead.
Heroes of the Alliance, attack!
Be careful that you don't get knocked off your mount.
Last waking memory will be of agonizing pain.
Okay, picking up these guys. Yeah, these guys are gonna run automatically. Picking up this guy. This guy, and this guy down here.
Monster!
Running back, making sure everybody is...
Destroy
ooh, nice.
These interlopers.
Come on, everybody bundle up. Thank you very much.
I do what I must. Please go. Forgive
running
me
over to this
soldiers.
Guy over here.
You will have to make your way across this quarry on your own.
No more. I can't
free
handle
any Alliance
anymore.
Slaves that you come across.
Okay.
We will most certainly need their assistance in battling Tyrannus. I will gather reinforcements and
shut up
on the other
yeah,
side of the quarry.
Bitch. Thank you. Running past this guy with a protodrake. Oh, you're such a beautiful protodrake. It's sad that you are forced. Whoa, here he comes. He's pissed. Running over to this guy over here. Hey, how you doing? Hey, another beautiful protodrake. Oh, here it comes. Come on. Come on. Yeah, there it goes. Ah, goddammit. Whoa, be careful. That protodrake can knock you off. And he's pissed. Hey, how you doing? Hey, you missed this. Yeah, yeah. Stupid mofo. Come on. Come on. Ow. Get with the shovel. Come on. Gonna run around here, come on. And bypass these guys. Whoa! God damn it! Ow! Jesus Christ, that hurts! Back over to this guy. Hey, how you doing? Inside your little hovel. And turn around. You can't do much to me. And here we go. Much faster than last time. Okay, let's see. Any good loots? Ooh, and a lockbox. Nice! Come on. Good loot. Come on. Ooh, two of those. Nope. No good loot. But, you can be lucky. But it is a very, very slim chance that you actually get it. And I'm talking about this. The hilt, the branded hilt. This bad boy here is an epic, starting a quest line where you can actually get a quite cool sword, if you don't have it already. And yeah, this bad boy on this server of Silvermoon sells for like 5k to like almost 10k. And a Thorium Lockbox Blue, holy crap, that's also a pretty cool item to get. Unfortunately, I do not have the skill to unlock it, but I have another player, or a character who he is. So let's get you selling all of the non-green, oh, there was someone on a green right there. You can, if you want to, sell all the greens for some extra dough, but what I do is I look at this, one gold in repair. And for these two run, we're already up to like 64 gold earned this session. In an hour, we have run up to 52 if we only stopped here. But if you do multiple runs, then it's gonna be a lot. I'm gonna do 10 quick runs into session now and see if we get any good loot. So see ya there. We'll be right back. seems like we got a full house. Damn. And that's already at run number 7, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah, 7. Damn. And that's a good thing we got this baby. So everything that is another green. Many greens. Seems like you have entered too many instances recently. Oh my god. So this is what we got. We got 7 runs, 7 full runs. And sadly we did not get any battered hilt. But yeah, this is quite a big haul. And for those 7 runs we got 389 gold from all the not green and all of the gold looted so far. So now I'm gonna go and I'm gonna send this to my pack mule, and she is then in turn going to sell it on Oxenhouse, and then we are gonna do a few I think I'm gonna do a few battlegrounds, because I wanted to get my battleground gear, my PvP gear up. So yeah, I've already gotten some shoulders here, season 15. So yeah, see ya when we are ready to do some battlegrounds. Okay guys, a slight change of plans. I said that I would do some PvP, but instead we do some raids with the guild. And we are in, yeah, the last boss here, so, oh my god. So let's see here. Okay, let's move this thing out of the way. Yeah, it's a add-on button. Okay. Flexible raid. Okay, which flexible raid? I think we're in Throne, and we are at, oh, not this one. What then are we at? This one? Nope, not this one. Hey. Just jump up the scales here. Thank you. Oh, god damn it. Never stand in front of him. That's a one-hit kill. I mean, it doesn't even hit you. Damn. We're at sixth place. There we go. Thank you very much. This is just a little pouch. Let's see what we get. Some gold and some stuff. God damn it. Okay. That was that was quick. Going for Flex 4. I'm game. Why the hell not? Okay, someone is leaving. Wait a minute. Can I loot this beast? Hey, what the fuck? Or is it? I was having a bad idea. I suddenly got a message on my phone. Not a regular message, but some kind of weird one. Okay. The Faithfuls are still here. Guardian of Danis Templar. Ooh, sorry about that. A little bit tired.
There. Check out that noise.
Okay, apparently he also left, and he also left, so I'm gonna leave as well. Leave instance group. Okay, go! Oh my god. When I'm old Mr. Smithy, my dragon is like humongousaur. Hey, Omazy! Oh my god. He went offline. Oh man, that's so long time since I've seen him. Omazy was one of my true friends in one of my American raid guilds. Man, he was cool. Okay. Do we have a bank anywhere? Yeah, we do. Oh, you know what? Let's queue up a battleground. Random battleground right now, it's Warzone Gold and Ayachi Basin. Bam. Queuing up for battlegrounds.
What can I do for you?
Okay. This huge green here. Not worth all that much to me at the moment. Ah, got me my eye here. God damn it. Okay. Thrillium bars? Ah, god damn. Ugh. I hate it when it itches in your eye, you scratch it just a little bit, and then it just stings like a son of a bitch. Even got some down there. Hello, Battlegrounds, and whoa. Ah, it's this one. Okay. It's from Wrath of the Lich King. Okay. Mounting up raptors. You got a gigantic raptor. What is a raptor? What's a raptor? What the fuck? What is a raptor? I got a gigantic raptor. What is a raptor? Come on, who wants to see my raptor? Eee, somebody pumped the tail. Little guy right here. You know what? Let's do that. I wanna put a mammoth. There you go. It always satisfies me when I can put one of these little fuckers. Oh, let's put on the right shoulders here, shall we? My PvP shoulders. Just so I got a little bit of PvP. Hey, look at this. BAM! Oh, hell yeah, baby. You got a gigantic mammoth. Big mammoth. Okay, good. Come on. I bet the people like to sweat my mammoth. Freaking tired all of a sudden. Oh, and by the way, I'm a total noob at PvP. I mean, I did it back in the day when Antelope Valley was a 40 man by 40 man, and it took like a freaking day to a full map or something like that. Damn, that was back in the day where things was cool. Where we had the maximum amount of life was like 1,000 or something like that. Now, look at it, 560,000 life. Damn! Okay, apparently I'm going straight here. Oh shit, come on, I need help.
I don't want to be the first guy.
Did the guy use that? Can I get me a little interrupted? No, I'm not. Yes! Ah, got it! Yeah, I got him. I took him to my grave. Oh, hey, done automatically. Cool. Now I'm back as a werewolf. The only thing I don't like about the Worgen is that he is a freaking werewolf. I'm a freaking werewolf for fucking sake. I'm a guy who turns into a freaking wolf, okay? But I got no tail. Why don't I have a big, gigantic, bushy tail? I want a big, bushy tail for my walking. Think of it, guys. Think of it. Wouldn't it be cool to have a big, bushy tail as a freaking worgen? Huh? A big, bushy tail? Hey, the Alliance airships. Cool. Okay, right now it seems that we are in front. Yeah, and I don't have any trinkets that can unfear me or anything. See, now I'm feared again. God damn it. Die, you son of a bitch. Ah, there we go. Get the fuck over here. Bingo. Seems like we are ahead. That's nice. And I got a ton of heals this time. Okay, let's see. Where are they all going? Oh, we all... Oh my god. We are all going to invade their home structure. Damn. They're not gonna get a... Whoa. I'm gonna get up to the airships. I wanna get up and take that airship thingy. Okay. Because I don't have any PvP gear on, I die quite easily. Oh shit! See, I hate when it does that! Okay, so... They're already up here in ours. Damn. We're in theirs. Reinforcement.
How you doing?
Alliance wins! Ha! Nice! Cool. Win Isle of Construction while your team controls the quarry and the oil refinery. Sweet! What the hell? Toggle, leave battleground. Thank you. And with that, I would like to say thank you all so very much, for watching this day. Sorry about the late upload of the, yeah. See you all tomorrow with some new thingy. Yes, that's apparently a thing. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching, and catch you on the flip side.